play first. Yes, please. Ooh. Sounds okay. Would you like the mulligan? No, I don't think so. So we can lead off with whip quarter or counterspell. Cast this, getting rid of this, put this, and cast our dude. Then we can play Chancery, returning this guy. If he plays a mana elf, I'd probably just tap it. Probably just tap it at this point. But that's not going to be the case, so we can just bash for some damage, unless he's got Mox Emerald. That would be good. And Student of Warfare. Alright, so I think we'll actually just tap that. I don't want to take any damage, so go ahead and return this. Yeah, we'll just tap this. Hopefully this 2 damage doesn't end up costing us the game, but I think it's better that we not take any. Yeah, there's going to be a Man Elf 2. Sylvan Library. But we'll tap anyway now. Library of Alexandria. Actually, that's going to be a while. We can just play that, though. Yeah, we'll just play this guy. Start smashing him since he's got this thing. So it'd be 16. Well, we can put him under a little bit of pressure, but this student is going to be pretty annoying if he gets it up to a 3-3 this turn. Alrighty, so looks like he's going to cast some sort of 3-mana spell. And under the protection of our... Oh no, looks like he can't cast it. Maybe he is? Yep, he's just going to level up. And so is he going to bash? Nope. Oh, our man is certainly good. Kind of want to just not play a land. What happens then? Pretty sure that it's better just to play lands here. I mean, we can wait I don't think we can wait 3 turns for this thing to come online. Kind of just want to play a bunch of stuff out, so just going to play this and tap down his guy and attack him. The alternative would be to wait and then the alternative would be to wait, but I don't think we can play anything with 4 mana. I see if we draw something off our mand because it costs 1 mana, then we'd be able to play it for 4 mana, but we don't have any instance to do that. So I'm just going to counterspell something here, or like remand just a cycle. 4 mana? Blade Splicer? Yeah, we can just counter that one. Boom, boom. Yeah, still want to attack? Yeah, come on, you want to attack. It's fine. Alright, so we'll remand again, and Student Warfare is being pretty annoying. We do have a lot of stuff that we can draw. Might want to just not play any more lands, or at least planes. 3 Findornils? Sure, you can have a Findornils. Three cards left in his hand, so this is getting kind of iffy. Unfortunately, this library is not doing anything. looks like we got one, two, and one more thing. Mana Vaults. Yeah, you can have a Mana Vault. And you can level up. Do you want to attack? Nope. All right. Archangel's doing that. That was pretty good. So we can go tap that, play Archangel. Yeah, that'll be fine. Let's see, he can level up 4, 5, 6, so he'd need a white. I'm fine with that, so we'll just attack here. Then play this bad boy. And we don't need to play our land. Maybe we can, yeah, we'll just play our land. Don't think it's actually gonna matter. And if he's gonna play a big spell, then we can remand that, say hello. And all of a sudden our Archangel starts growing things. And that'll be good for us. Hopefully we can draw into Crypt Command and a blue land. Opposition. If he's got something like Archangel or Angel of Serenity, pardon me. Hey, look, survival. Yep, you can have survival. That's fine. And he's going to level it up. We'll just keep on tapping that, attack for 5. And he can do whatever he wants now. Pretty sure he's not going to be able to hit us for a ton. Next turn, opposition. Jeez, that was good. Wish I had one more blue, though. Because, kind of just want to tap this and then attack. So I'm going to do that. I think that's going to be better. And we'll use opposition on our next turn. Because our guys are going to be pretty big. So let's see what he's got. Nothing. So he's taking a lot of damage. So I think we can just remand and then hopefully draw into... Let's see what he's getting. Cloudgoat Ranger is going down the drain. Hopefully we can just remand into a creature that we can cast off of Wyatt. And he does have Angel of Serenity, but we have some stuff. If we draw a creature, we're in pretty good shape. So let's see, Mana Vault is gonna have to tap because he's on 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll remand that. And then we can tap down his white, I think. So that's gonna put him to 6. Yeah. Should be pretty good. And I'm going to remand you into the Stone Age. Sorry. Draw? Question mark? An island. Into 4. Can't actually play it, so let's see. Do we draw a Spectral Procession? No, nothing. Oh, and he just didn't want to play that anymore, so we are on to the next round. So I'll see you during round 2.